Hi, this is Narayan from Sunya Technologies. We are located Kerapuram, Bangalore. Today I am going to explain the program to print pattern with numbers like below. In the first row I need to print 6 values and values are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And in second row I need to print 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And third row I need to print 3, 4, 5, 6 and so on. This is a continuation for part 27. Please watch part 27 before going through this video. We'll discuss this program over Visual Studio. First, launch the Visual Studio and create console application. console.writeoff. Please provide number of rows. We need to read the input from command prompt. So use console.readline and assign to integer variable int number of rows. Here readline method returns string value, but we are trying to assign to integer variable. We need to convert from string to integer using parse method. Int dot parse of console.readline. Here we need to print the values. If you want to print the values like this, we need to use two for loops. One for loop to get the row numbers and another for loop to get the column with values. For int row equal to 1, row less than or equal to number of rows, row plus plus. Then we need to write the inner loop for int column equal to row, column less than or equal to number of rows, column plus plus. Later we need to print column value. Console dot write of column plus some space. Next we need to go to next line. Console dot write line. So in this row we need to print values as 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and the first value is 1. So here first we assign row is equal to 1, later in the inner loop. So we are assigning row is equal to column. That means here column is equal to 1. This inner loop will iterate from 1 to number of rows. Number of rows is 6. We'll execute this program without debugging. That means control F5. Please provide number of rows 6, enter. And we will get output as 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. In second row, it starts from 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. We will debug this program to understand the flow of the execution. Click F11. Please provide number of rows 6. Here row is equal to 1. Here row less than or equal to number of rows. That means 1 less than or equal to 6. True. It goes to inner loop. Here we need to print values start from 1. So here row assigned to column. Now column is equal to 1. 1 less than or equal to 6. It prints the value. This inner loop will execute up to this condition true. That means here it's executed 6 times. So here column increment by 1. Column is equal to 3. 3 less than or equal to 6. True. Print the value. And value like this 1, 2, 3. F11. Column is equal to 4. 4 less than or equal to 6. True. Print the value and it will continue up to this condition true. Values are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Here column increment by 1, that means 7. 7 less than or equal to 6. False. It exits from inner loop and cursor goes to next line using console.writeline. Here cursor in next line. F11. Now row plus plus, that means row is equal to 2. 2 less than or equal to 6. True. It goes to inner loop. Here we are assigning row to column. Row is equal to 2. Now column is equal to 2. 2 less than or equal to 6. True. And inner loop prints value as 2. Here it prints 2. Like this it will continue. I'll stop debugging. Control F5. Please provide number of rows, 7, enter, and we will get output as 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and second row 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and so on. That's it for today. If you like this video, please share with your friends and subscribe to my YouTube channel for future videos. Thank you for watching. Have a nice day ahead.